So, what's up YouTube? I go by the name of Phillip, the CEO, and literally right now, we're gonna go off to get a trip. Literally right now, we'll do my introduction video and we're getting prepared for Vegas. We're literally flying out tomorrow morning, taking Delta Airlines, and that's gonna lead us at, it's gonna lead us to Atlanta. From Atlanta, we move off to Las Vegas. But yeah, right now let's begin this journey and let's go get this dream. I'll see you on the other side. So right now, guys, I just got told that the barber's actually not here yet. So we're gonna have to wait in the car for a bit. So in that time being, I might as well introduce myself and what I do. So I simply go by the name of Phillip, the CEO. Yeah, obviously my name is Phillip, right? Cool. Another thing, I'm a CEO. The name says it all, right? Now, what is it that I do? Well, I own a clothing brand called SSC Apparel. I'm gonna drop the link in the description. It will be somewhere in this video. SSC Apparel, yeah, on Instagram, go follow that, go check it out. Spring collection out soon. But yeah, another thing, I'm a forex trader as well. I haven't been doing forex for quite long, so I'm not gonna go ahead and lie to you. So I've been trading forex for like 4 months now, yeah. Start to get better. But yeah, guys, you're literally seeing my journey. I'm starting from here, yeah, I'm starting from literally now. But I started all this entrepreneur stuff back in 2017, so I started reading in 2017. Now, what actually caused me to read is that, so I must have went into one of my local Chinese shop one day, and the guy's like to me, if you start reading books, you'll be prosperous. So me being a person that's open-minded, I actually went ahead and took the advice and I started reading. So the first book I actually read was Think and Grow Rich. Now, this is a book that I had on my phone. So I had a PDF on my phone. Every single day, I'll actually go ahead and read that book. So if I'm at home, I'll go ahead and read a book. If I'm at the car, I'll go ahead and read a book in the car. I was literally reading. Then I moved on to Rich Dad Poor Dad, right? Now, this is from Robert Kiyosaki. Some of you may know this book. But yeah, this is another book that's helped me. I've actually read this book twice now, yeah? Think and Grow Rich, I'm going to be reading it again as I go to Vegas. But yeah, before, I used to actually hate reading. Now, the reason why me and most people hated reading, yeah? I say hated because if you join my team, you're literally gonna start reading, right? Because the average millionaire reads 4+ books every single month. The average poor middle class person in society reads under 2 books a year. Now, you wanna be someone that's self-educating themselves and actually getting a lot of knowledge, though. You're gonna educate yourself with books. But yeah, let's go back to the point that I used to hate reading, right? I used to hate reading simply because in secondary school, what I was reading about was Macbeth. I don't even know all the secondary school books because I don't really think about secondary school. It's nothing that's on my mind. I literally clear myself of that so I can fill it with new information, more useful information. But yeah, the problem with secondary school, the problem with the system is that you end up reading fictional books. Now, if you're reading fictional books, it's not really going to help you in terms of developing yourself because you're simply reading about a fake character, made up character, right? In a book. Now, are you supposed to relate to this character? No, of course. Yeah, you're reading novels, bullshit like that. But yeah, simply because of that, I used to hate reading, right? And then when I found out that these books here can actually change around your life, I started reading because I actually want to change around my life. Like, I've always wanted to be a millionaire, I've always wanted to be a billionaire, a trillionaire, but it's all about where do I actually get started? So that fateful day there, that's where I got started. I started reading. As soon as I got home, started researching rich books. What came up, Think and Grow Rich, that's the first book that came up. Found it, because obviously, around those times there, I wasn't actually trying to invest in books, so I tried to find a PDF. But I found it that it's actually better to read a paperback version of a book than it is to read on your phone, because on your phone, you get notifications, you get distracted, yeah? Social media is literally there to distract most of you, yeah? You have to have self-control and discipline to actually be able to put away your phone and not look at it, yeah? So yeah, I started to get paperback books, so that means I separate myself from my phone. and separate myself from literally the world social media and literally focusing on the books, focusing on self-education. So from that day forward, I've been reading. Right now, I'm actually building a collection of books. Yeah? But yeah, that collection is going to continue getting bigger. One thing my mentor says is this, yeah? If you know someone that their TV is bigger than their library, you should be scared. Yeah? Simply because the person has the money to go buy a large TV, but they don't actually go out there and self-educate themselves. That's insane.
You know you drive me crazy. And you been dripping lately. You know you different, baby. Know you have a sucker when I come through. Pick up the phone when I want you. Pull up like a boss when I come through. Ooh. Pick up the coupe, it's brand new. Why you wanna leave me, baby? Know that you drive me crazy. She let her ride a Mercedes. I put her right in the latest.
So guys, literally right now, we're making our way to Heathrow Airport. So we're gonna be taking train from SSC Station, switching out Piccadilly Line and Finchley Park. They're making our way to Heathrow, which is gonna take roughly an hour, but yeah. Obviously from there we're gonna meet up with my boy Yxng. He's traveling with me. And literally we're gonna be vlogging together in Vegas. So yeah, I'll simply see you in Heathrow.
I do it. Ran through the money, I blew it. Young rich nigga, she knew it. Fell in love with the pussy, go stupid. Why you wanna leave me, baby? You know you drive me crazy. And you been dripping lately. You know you different, baby. Know you have a sucker when I come through. Pick up the phone when I want you. Pull up like a boss when I come through. Ooh, pick up the coupe, it's brand new. I gotta freeze her. She cold like a freezer. Ooh, she a keeper. Rap all the sneakers. Ball with 100 in my bag. I'ma give you the game if you listen. Took it to Ida, she miss it. Whole lot of Gucci dripping. Skirt. Pick up my buy a new vert. I put Chanel on my t-shirt. I'm fucking it up if she squirt. Why you gon' leave me? Bitch, she don't need me. Hope she believe me. She make it look easy. My bitch, she a boss. I can cut her off. I'ma make her cook for me and her ass off. For her, it's a good day. Ooh, bitches to pay weight. Might get the green wraith. Protect her the green face. She deserve it. I'ma give it cause she worth it. And I ain't nervous.
So guys, we literally just met up with Yxng right now. We're about to go check in.
You know you different, baby. Know you have a sucker when I come through. Pick up the phone when I want you. Pull up like a boss when I come through. Ooh, pick up the coupe, it's brand new.
So guys finally made it past security after literally 10 years waiting for one guy who's literally taking his time on the job, but now about to get on his payment.
I don't follow rules and they don't like that. I was skipping school to get my sack right. My bitch text me and ask why I don't text back. My dog got out of prison and went right back. These brand new don't step on my Balenciaga. I'ma hit that if she let me. They don't like how I talk that. Yeah. Flooded out my wrist, a puddle dripping. 42, I'm steady sipping. Yeah, I'm on and I'm off.
We just touched down in Atlanta now. I'm gonna be here for like 2 hours. Then we're moving off to Vegas. So yeah, man. During that flight, I was sleeping, watching a bit of a movie. What was the movie called again?
You slept like 7 hours.
Wait, what was the movie called? The
Big Short.
The Big Short, yeah. I didn't even get to finish it, but I think it finished, but I was sleeping during that time. I woke up early, and I need to catch up on sleep again, so yeah, man.
Flooded on my diamonds, pollen spring. Back in Oakland, I'm a king. I know in Halsey is a ting. Yeah, right detail, that's not a speck of dust on it. I'ma get the bag, you can put some trust on it. Everything is new, so it's never rust on it. And her booty so big, you can park a.
Jimeno, Jimeno, I ain't allowed in my codies. Chase money, only. Got on one level. Jimmy know, protein. All I know's, salty. I nearly fell for a shorty. She got the same accent as Mr. than Mowgli. I ain't allowed in my codies. Why did these pigs wanna hold me? They know better, they know me. I applied that shit emoji. Chase money, only. Got grab no groceries. No shorts, I take minimum tenner from Jordy's. Got on one level, and I just spent something stupid on Stoney. Same way I just distribute Broni. Look out for porkies, 30s and 40s. We pad them off properly, we love them cause they're fully loaded. Don't let that guy feel insulted, you know full hour that will result in. It was just another day when she got shh, I cannot feel no emotion. I'm married to Elizabeth, fully devoted, all of this club, I'm fully bloated. Us being getting smoked so long they don't know where the roach is.
What's up YouTube? Up in Vegas now, it's literally 11:20 right now. Currently waiting for our cab, I think it's right here, you know. I think it's right there. Yeah, I think that's our cab there. Yeah, we're literally waiting for our cab, then we're heading off to the resort where we're going to meet all the other chairmen and all the other people in the business, all the other people in traders and stuff. So our cab has literally arrived right now. About to jump in and we're about to go off to the resort. So I'll see you on the other side, guys.
I applied that shit emoji. Chase money only. Got grab no groceries. No shorts, I take minimum tenner from Jordy's. Got on one level, and I just spent something stupid on Stoney. Same way I just distribute Broni. 23 hour, lonely. I touch all them sourcing. All of these brought down packs, they thought that the sellers could bro me. They know I ain't ever been talky. It's no coming only. But the time took grab near the show, no Jordy. I took all these tricks with a Broni. Get 6 for 40. Still score points in the field, and no fee wanna do is score. I ain't needing no goalie. If you ain't talking this money, don't phone me. Me and Clap about to cut some skengs. We don't really care about rollies. My feds wanna apprehend. Last year I skipped a 10. Car got nicked for AM and some Broni. They ask if I do Jojo, and I just do the usual. I keep it low just like Loki. Skin locked by Shorty. We boost no Stormzy.
Look who I bumped into.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, man.
About to head out,
bro.
I'll be right back a little bit, alright? Alright,
cool.
Let's go, boys. I'll hear the cameras. Yeah. Camera work.
So, guys, we literally just touched down at the school now.
Everybody inside, please.
I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and they wishing on me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and they wishing on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. Turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan. God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, nope. Ay. Someone watching this shit close. Yup, yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road. Hey, bro. Hey. Might go down as G-O-D. Yup, yeah, wait.
Put your ego in check. And you will get all the check that you're looking for.
You are in the right place at the right time with the right people.
You read what it means when you have to follow the footsteps of the individual that have what you want.
I might pull up and just scurr. Gucci Mane was in my kitchen, don't say burn. Racks in my pocket, darling, well done. I'ma spend a thousand on some new burn.
Little nigga, can't you tell? I put a G in Gucci when I drip as well. Put my drip up on the scale. I bet he wasted time, my shit ain't on the shelf. Since starting me DB, day once. I like my bitches when they tie buns. Don't love these niggas, you my stepsons. Yeah, I bought a foreign, but can't drive one. She said she wanted something new. That's a daddy saying.
So much fun, and at the same time, we're learning so many great things in the world about building our business and about making money. So, if you want to make money, message this guy right here. Yeah, come out to Vegas with us, man.
Awesome, my man. Thank you so much.
At night, flying on more, I'm chilling on the fucking roof. Cause I'm the man up in my house, and that's the fucking truth. Cause I don't ever tell no lie when I'm up in the booth. They got me on Channel 4, my niggas on the news. I'm in Dubai doing Drake, I'm there.
I might pull up and just go. Gucci Mane was in my kitchen, don't say burn. Racks in my pocket, darling, well done. I'ma spend a thousand on some new burn.
Little nigga, can't you tell? I put a G in Gucci when I drip as well. Put my drip up on the scale. I bet he'll waste the time, my shit ain't on the shelf.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Never told a lie, not a lie, yeah. I could put that on every single gram in my Pyrex. Spent
20 grand on my baby mom, not a fine stretch. Really living life, cause you know my life is priceless. Celebrating life till it's over. Pull up in that white Range Rover. Hit him with that knife, yeah. Cobra. Turn up like a G when it's kosher.
One time for my niggas busting traps. When I spend the 50, I ain't even gonna make it back. All this water on my wrists, I be drippy like a tap. I just hit a WhatsApp, yeah. I might pull up his and hers. If you play your part, baby, you ain't gotta work. She a freak, but she a nerd. Get you Paris by a purse.
I might pull up and just skirt. Gucci Mane was in my kitchen, don't say burn. Racks in my pocket, darling, well done. I'ma spend a thousand on some new fur.
Little nigga, can't you tell? I put a G in Gucci when I drip as well. Put my drip up on the scale. I bet he'll waste the time my shit ain't on the shelf.